US dollar daily forecast for August 11th by FX Empire. The Aussie dollar, as you can see, fell initially during the course of the day here on Monday, but turned back around to jump back above the 0.74 level. The resulting candle is a hammer, and as a result, it looks like we may go higher, but the 0.75 level above should be massively resistive, so we're just looking for a resistive candle in order to continue to sell as the downtrend is so strong. We have no interest in buying